that commercial.
That was good.
Yeah, that's good.
So it's a great weekend for a parade, right? The crew of Claude parades through Slidell over the weekend, Sunday at 1 o'clock in Slidell. So that, you say Sunday is going to be
It is going to be chilly. It's going to be beautiful. I would expect temperature then to be about 58, 59 degrees. So kind of cool. Keep that in mind if you're going to the parade. But look at this. This
Very
is
nice.
My Vanna White. There you can see a beautiful sunset, our Island View Casino camera. I mean, wasn't it a glorious day? All right, here is why. We've got high pressure sitting right on top of us. That high is giving us the sunshine blue skies. The cold front that brought us all of that nice, cool weather is now moving off the East Coast. But that's a system that gave us all of our rain and is causing some problems now on the North Shore. And then here is the next cold front that's moving our way tomorrow. But on the North Shore, we do have flood warnings for the rivers here. They are near flood stage, only minor flooding expected. But if you live along the rivers on the North Shore and into Pearl River County and Hancock County, kind of pay attention to those rivers rising. High temperatures today managed to climb into the mid-60s, and look at these lows. We were in the mid to the upper 40s. Similar low temperatures tomorrow morning. And right now we're near 60 degrees. I mean, it's really a delightful evening. Get out and enjoy it, but you'll need your jacket as you go out because those temperatures are going to be dropping. Overnight lows near to the low 40s and in the mid to the upper 40s on the South Shore. Tomorrow, we're going to have high temperatures, mid 60s, but don't be alarmed as we get a cloud line moving through. That is the cold front. And then much colder weather moves in for your Sunday. Mid 30s on the North Shore to low 40s on the South. But it's going to be even colder Monday morning with your low temperatures dropping into the low 30s for the North Shore. So a look at your exact cast. Cold for the next few mornings. The coldest morning, Monday morning. Then we start to warm up. Warmer for your Tuesday, Wednesday. Rain chances go up with highs in the mid 70s and on the South Shore, chilly in the morning, lows upper 30s to the low 40s, then warmer for your Tuesday and rain for Wednesday, Thursday. So a little bit of a roller coaster ride. We're getting ready to go down and then we'll go back up.
But we've done this for weeks. So here we go again. All right, Margaret.